high score because it has a, you know, it has a really good flavor. Everything is balanced. You can actually taste the Gargirim. You know, and it's not too sour, not too lemony, not too, garlicky. You know, like some other ones. But texture-wise, I feel like hummus should have more body to it. You know, that's my personal, you know, aspiration about making hummus.